Roberto to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? The guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Smart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
This yours?
Combat simulation is active.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Post-combat routine, active. Friendly instance terminated. More guys incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarmament to eliminate these enemies.
Heads up!
Nice work, Miles! Just keep it up! And that's the bingo!
Screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to advanced quick training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of hang ugly, try oh, like that!
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
This friend is thinking, soon you'll be equipping her the pro. Error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. What about Venom Power? You know, because it stings?
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
What are you waiting for? Ground him!
Hold him here. Everyone else, get up there!
Gonna need backup!
Keep him on the ground!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks! More of them up on the balcony.
Nobody's no.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
You can't beat all of them! Not alone!
Here. Spider-Man's here!
Yeah.
Talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Roxxon security, they can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here. He took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Glad Yankees stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I am the guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, Toro's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
$15 without a stain. Then we move to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
Él dijo que no te creo.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Seguro que sí.
Hair looks okay, right? Yep, still works.
Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing. Mom City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. Think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach, boraxed bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadia, I'm back.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. Changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
Nope. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
really hope here.
I wish Roxxon's reactor would open. Then this wouldn't be a problem.
I don't know. Roxxon's customer service is crap. They kept me on hold 2 hours one time.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Come on. It worked! Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you, Han, from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No! Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop. Some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Here's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Hey yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I can use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
He's using some.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Zen, your family.
Oh, so cute.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinker told us to get in and out quick. Stuff takes time, man!
Tinker's plan better work.
One down.
Danica Hart doesn't know what she's talking about.
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Good call.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unc said that's their leader. Oh, man. They read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs.
Should work.
That works. Almost there. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Neutron from reaching the city, or... what? This train's gonna block that one. About wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. It must have been bad. That's right. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too. But not the generator. That generator will hold a charge. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Come on, trusty New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Maning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later. Helping Unc. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight. Go outside. Get them.
You can't beat all of them.
across the intersection. Another one.
On it.
Don't let him stay up there!
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could've sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
The next train is arriving.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
We'll be right back.